So two things, my hand, my arm goes through and my hip's gonna turn. Now I'm gonna have this gap over here that I'm gonna apply the underhook. I'm gonna walk to the same side that I'm applying the underhook. So my opponent's gonna try to escape. I'm gonna follow him a little bit. My leg goes like so, and then I'm gonna fall with him. As soon as my opponent starts falling, I'm gonna pass this leg over immediately and go to the mount. As soon as I go to the mount, I just drop my hips down.